Taylor Swift has revealed a second track off her upcoming Reputation with new song, Ready for It. A portion of the song premiered Saturday during the broadcast of the Alabama vs. Florida State college football game before Swift dropped the complete track Sunday morning. Swift tweeted Saturday, "A second glance into number Reputation, Ready for It." The song will serve as the opening track on Swift's Reputation, due out November 10. Ready for It is another declaration and opening salvo of the new Taylor as the singer continues to embrace her dark side on the aggressive new song, a continuing theme from Reputation's biting first single Look, What You Made Me Do. While still distinctly Swift, the track bears a more electronic sound than any of her previous singles. In the middle of the night in my dreams you should the things we do, baby, Swift sings. In the middle of the night in my dreams I know I'm gonna be with you, so I'll take my time. Are you ready for it? Ready for It will also serve as the soundtrack for the ABC network's fall season promos, which included its college football coverage Sunday.